In this video, we will learn how to install the current Eclipse version on Windows 11. So let us start. At first, go to the web browser. On Google, type Eclipse and press enter. On pressing enter, the official website is visible, eclipse.org. Click on it. Here is the official website. Directly click the download button. Now under the downloads page, go below. Here the current version is visible, click on it. We will download the x86_64 for 64-bit Windows operating system. Click on it. Now the download button is visible, click on it. The download started, let's wait. We have downloaded the exe file. Right click and click open to begin the installation. Minimize. Here some installers are visible. We want for Java, so I'll click Eclipse IDE for Java developers. On clicking, now you can see the Java version is visible. Click here. Current Java version available for this Eclipse is 23.0.2, so I have selected it. The following is the installation folder for Eclipse. Looks fine. It will create a start menu entry as well as a desktop shortcut. Not a problem. Click install. Accept the agreement. Click accept now. And the installation started. Let's wait. Guys, we successfully installed Eclipse. Click launch. Now Eclipse will launch for the first time. Here you need to set the Eclipse workspace. It is a place where all your Eclipse projects, files and folders will get saved. Keep it as it is. You can also copy this. Okay, so that we can check it later. I'll set it as default. Click launch. We launched Eclipse for the first time. Let us create a new project. Go to file. Click new. Here select Java project. Let us add a name. I'll name it Amit application, let's say. And here is the location of the project. I hope you remember what is Eclipse workspace. So this is the same path I told you, our project will get saved in the same path. So here is our project path. It automatically took the execution environment, that is the Java version currently supported by this Eclipse. Rest keep as it is. I'll remove the module-info file. It's not required right now. Click next and click finish. I'll click cross here and our file is visible. Now let us create our new Java class file. Right click on the project, click new and then click class. I'll add a package name. Okay, and this is our class file. That is, this will be demo.java now. This is a basic example. I'll select the public static void main and click finish. Here is our demo.java project. Remember our package was com.studiopedia. We already set it. So our file is inside the same package, demo.java. Now I'll print something. To print in Java, we need system.out.println. And within this, whatever I'll add will get printed. So the output will be Amit thinks, that is my channel name. I'll click save. Here it is, save all. Now I'll right click and select run as Java application. and her output is visible. I told you it will show Amit things. For a free Java tutorial, refer to the link in the description of the video. If you want to understand what is this, you can refer another link which we have added in the video description.